Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Brian, and today we are finally entering for the very first time the country of Germany. So several of you have actually requested me to enter the beautiful country of Germany and gave me really, really amazing suggestions. So I actually feel very confident in saying we have an amazing list today for you guys, and we got the police coming for me. Alright guys, so we're starting off this list with a band, and their name is, I'm gonna butcher these names so bad, Rammstein. And the name of the song is Du Hast. I'm pretty sure that was good. Someone give me my German card right now. Alright guys, so I'm very, very excited, because I have heard only but wonderful things about this band. And I know they're extremely, extremely, absurdly popular here in the United States. Let's begin this wonderful list. Sorry guys, due to YouTube being a butt, I'm not permitted to show the footage of Du Hast. So I hope you could at least enjoy the review. 9! Hopefully that means something like no. But anyways, so I got a few things right off the bat. I'm really, 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 really loving this video. As you guys can tell, I make videos for... well, not a living, clearly, but YouTube doesn't pay me, so... but I make videos, and this is very interesting. I really love the whole concept of, like, the mask. For some odd reason, it reminds you of, like, classic creepy YouTube. Like, if you've ever been to that dark side of YouTube, you know what video I'm talking about that the hand thing. Search up the hand thing. It's gonna freaking panic. You're gonna, like, freak out. Whatever you do, do not watch it in the middle of the night. It's, like, this hand gesture doll that, like... apparently does like this hand thing, and it's like super creepy and out of context, but nonetheless, check it out in your spare time. It is freaking bizarre. I'm really, really loving how heavy it is. I love the bass line. It's freaking super cool blend. I love the fact that it's like based on like this once like set of lyrics. Now I feel like I could officially cover this song. Du hast mich. Du hast mich. I don't know what it means, but it sounds angry and it sounds very, very powerful. So definitely very, very awesome. I could see why they blew up so heavily here in the United States and why so many people were blowing up the inbox to cover Rammstein. Yes. I'm probably not gonna get the name right, but anyways, guys, leave a comment down below. Feel free to break it down for me. I'll probably end up learning off of you guys. So up next, we currently got another song, and this one I cannot tell if it is female or male, but it's an artist named Lena. And the name of the song is Wild and Free. All right, let's do this, Blue.
What if all the chips were down and you feel you hit the ground and the truth is to be found?
Moist.
There's a place where we can go when the time has come, we know it's engraved inside our soul. Here's to being braver, here's to better days, we are standing strong.
This is so freaking catchy, guys.
Dirt, throw the dust back to the earth. A change is coming soon. And the new day's gonna rise. And the sun will kiss the sky. Then the stars shine with the moon. Here's to being braver. Here's to better days. And we are standing stronger.
Yeah.
Let's go, oh, 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 oh. Go,
Guys, I know I cannot be the only one here that is hearing the Ellie Goulding similarities to this. It's super mega catchy, like the rhythm, the freaking power to it. And then we got like, so it has a very big hook to it when it comes to like the actual chorus itself. She has this amazing pop voice that just like resonates. And I don't know why, I feel like every artist that has a similar tone like this just seems to like grab everyone and get them like hooked. It just like freaking rail us in. This was phenomenal. Very, very thankful for that you guys recommended this young lady, Lena. Guys, by the way, forgive me if I mispronounce any of these names on this list. It's not intentional. Trust me, the German language is harder for an English speaker. It's like, I don't know what the heck happened in school in Germany, but with that being said, the production value is on point. I give this song a 10 out of 10. Great job, Germany. You guys are killing it with Lena. Keep her, or I'll happily take her. So up next on this list, apparently, I had no idea this individual was from Germany. We got the myth, the legend. We got Cascade with her song, Every Time We Touch.
I still hear your voice when you sleep next to me. Woo. I still feel your touch in my dream. Forgive me my weakness, but I don't know why.
I had never seen the music video.
Without you, it's hard to survive.
Are you ready, guys? The freaking memories that are rushing back into my mind. Freaking middle school, bruh. Freaking middle school, guys. Sorry.
Your arms are my castle, your heart is my sky. They wipe away tears that I cry. The good and the bad times, we've been through them all. You make me...
Oh Lord, so I had no idea that this legend actually belonged to Germany. What the heck? This was freaking popping like in every single music station here when I was back in middle school. So I never danced, but I remember I would go to school dances to watch other people dance because I was forced to. And there they come for me again. So mind you guys, I would never dance, but I used to go to these school dances because the teachers would force us to go regardless. Like, mind you, it was during regular school hours. So, and I remember they would play this and we would have all these freaking popping sixth graders going in the middle of the dance floor, shaking whatever they were just growing. And it was just funny. You had all the awkwardness of all the guys still approaching the women for some reason, thinking like they're actually gonna do something. Like, come on, where are you gonna take a girl in the sixth grade? With that being said, it takes me back to so many wonderful memories of being a kid and growing up throughout the summers. And I don't know, it's just kind of funny. Like, I'm so surprised to see Cascade in this list. And hopefully I am saying it right, because I see an A at the end of her name. Maybe that's a typo on my end, but whatever the case may be. All right, so up next, we have someone I have never heard of. And their name is Enigma with their song, Return to Innocence. Let's check it out. He's like, what is this? I can't even tell what that is. That looks like an apple, but could be a rock. Sounded very spiritual. Okay. I feel like I've heard a song by this individual before. That is so beautiful. That was very, very different from everything else that's been on those lists. This one, I thought it was going to be traditional, but then I realized, well, first of all, the title was in English, and the lady is speaking in English. But the guy's vocal, like, is that something unique that you guys have in Germany? Like, is it, like, maybe, like, a spiritual or traditional? I think I'm going to use the wrong word, but I'm going to go with seance. Pretty sure that's wrong, but maybe that's, like, some sort of, like, traditional singing that you guys do in Germany. Like, once again, I could be mistaken. I've never even heard of this individual in the past. So, I don't know. I know very little about Germany, but I'm really hoping to go one day. So I should probably do a little bit of studying on that. With that being said, I actually really, really enjoy the mixture of this gentleman's voice along with the female, her soothing, soothing, peaceful voice. And then you have like just very, very simple background music. Just, and that was probably too upbeat in all honesty. But it's just so laid back, and then the music video gives it like the simplicity type of feel. So it's just this older gentleman picking up some, I'm gonna assume they're apples, and then you see the young lady like walking somewhere on the beach, which I'm not even sure if that is the vocalist of this actual track itself. But I really enjoyed both the music video and the actual song itself, so I like it. And all right guys, last but not least, we have a band named Tokyo Hotel. Good thing I didn't put this list together. I would have assumed they were straight from Japan. So the name of the band is called Tokyo Hotel with their song, Ready, Set, Go. Let's check it out. Okay. Is it weird that I'm really enjoying this? We have to break down this wall. Too young to live a lie. Look into my eyes. Ready, set, go, it's time to run. The sky is changing, we are one. Together we can make it while the world is crashing down. Don't you turn. Damn!
crap. So that sounded like it was some sort of like rock slash emo type thing. I really, really love that. Like, that's it. Like, this is officially going like on my personal playlist. I really love the chorus. I really love the guitar work. It, like, even though it was simple, like, it's so freaking, it's different. That's what it is. It's very different. Not to mention the music video had, like, it just kept pulling me in, like, with my attention. So very catchy, very passionate. I love how the vocalist is singing his way through a song. He has like that higher pitch, but yet it still sounds like aggressive for some odd reason. I can see myself like really jamming out, and especially like my younger self, like, I don't know, probably I would say 16-year-old Brian would have really, really loved this. Jesus Christ, why am I just running into these people now? Holy crap. I don't care what people say, I'm gonna blast this in my car, so just saying. Which, by the way, I don't know if you guys were aware, if this is the very first time you guys are seeing me, the way this channel actually started off is me going on an adventure to try to find music from all around the world so I could add to my personal playlist. So definitely 10 out of 10 Germany. This is freaking crazy. So guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate you guys being here. It means absolutely the world to me. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below to see more videos like this. And if you hit that bell notification, it'll let you know every time I post something. So it tends to be like every other day, more or less for now. So let's see if that changes. But anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate all the love. And guys, I got a challenge for you. Let me know what other musicians you think belong on this list. Maybe we can make a part two of this. That would be very, very cool. So far, I'm very impressed with your music. I really want to see if what else Germany has to offer. So leave in the comment section some of your best artists that you think I should definitely check out. Don't forget, in order to help out this channel, you could also share this with one friend. That really helps out a lot. And it would mean absolutely the world to me. So, all right, guys. Germany, it was amazing, amazing to have the chance to be with you guys today. And hasta la pasa, mi amigos.